For example, human beings are frail. Human beings are vulnerable. Human beings are dependent. Human beings are needy. We must depend on God because without God we could do nothing. Without God we wouldn't even exist. Without God we cannot succeed. Without God we have no health, we have no wealth, we have nothing. And so we must plead with God, we must appease God, we must become His favorites. Otherwise we'll get nothing. And we will be in big trouble.